Hello everyone, now we will see the concept of Visual C++ dialog boxes. The Visual C++ dialog boxes are childlike window which is popping up whenever the user is selecting them from the user's menu. It can be used to check the items in the window list, set the buttons for the various choices and so on. The combo box in the dialog box is allowing the user to see the combination of single line which can be edited and the list box. To differentiate this dialog box with the selection menu, the dialog box will use three dots followed by the dialog box option name. For example, here I'm using ampersand about three dot for the menu item. It means that the menu item is a dialog box selection. The graphic design of the dialog box is converted to the resource script file, and whenever the resource editor is reading and saving the dialog box resource file, it will be in the text format with .rc extension and compiled format with .res extension. If we see the different type of dialog boxes available with Visual C++, the first type is modal dialog box. The modal dialog box are generally used inside the program to display the message, set the program parameters, etc. Whenever this type of dialog box is open, the user is not allowed to use the program. If the user wanted to continue using the program, then the modal dialog box must be closed first. The second type of dialog box available with VC++ is system modal dialog box. This type of dialog box are similar with the modal dialog box, but it is having superset the entire screen area. Whenever this dialog box is open, nothing on the screen can be clicked or selected. The third type of dialog box available is modeless dialog box. Whenever this dialog box we are using, it is able to deselect and the control can be taken away from them and transferred to some other menu. This type of dialog box is frequently used because they are fast, easy way to use, and it can be used to create the window easily without registering the window classes. The modeless dialog box are common in the Windows control palette, wherein you can minimize the dialog box and continue with the other work. The basic messages available in the VC++. The following are the basic messages used with Visual C++ programming. The most common one I have listed here. The first one is WM create, that is Windows message create. Whenever this message is received, this kind of messages are received only once whenever we are creating them. It can be used to perform the task which needed to be handled at the beginning, such as initializing the variable, allocating the memory, etc. The second message available with VC++ is WM paint. It indicates that the program can be redrawn. The third type of dialog box is WM command. This type of message is indicating that the user has done certain action on the screen. Like for example, the user might have clicked the button, user might have selected the menu item, etc. Then comes WM close, which is used when the user is going to close the window. And whenever the user is going to close the window, the kernel sends the WM close message. Then fifth one comes WM destroy. The window calls this function called post quit message whenever the user is using the message WM quit in the message queue. Thank you.